Heyo humans, I am the Gaming Nady here, and welcome back to some more Fallout 4. Now I know, I haven't got a chance to record this whole part after I finish recording, and I did say I will, and I would make another gameplay of it. Because if I go make another gameplay of this game, I would just realize that someone's gonna keep requesting me over and over. So, here I am playing it. So here we go. Now we saved Sean. That's the guy. Just go to murder.
She was trying to keep him from taking Sean off me.
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold hearted killers. We waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
We weren't involved when it happened.
I keep getting this feeling like sometimes someone keeps interrupting. The outfit.
Woman was dressed in that. I think it was a kind of hazard suit. Man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? On an iron gun to do that. Many mercs can afford something that fancy.
Never forget that voice. Hello.
completed the story. Alright, Nick, let's go. So, now as I understand, that these guys Kilbog. Was it Kilbog? I think it was Kilbog. But either way, these were the guys who killed my wife and killed my child. Oh, it's Kilbog, right. Need to fast forward this.
Won't be able to pick this.
Nick? After you.
Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this over. One heck of a block.
What about shooting? So I need to go there. I'll need to take a shortcut. Views. I'll take that out, play. Alright. Alright, hit a log. Water. And you could call it cherry. I'm taking all those. Hey, Kellogg. I'm taking all your stuff. How does it feel when you take away my son?
What's with the hard look? Say something.
I wonder if Dogby can pick up the scent.
Hey, that's not a bad idea.
Getting clue completed. Hang on. Wait for me, boy. Nick. Valentine. Piper.
Lost the scent, boy.
Ugh. Oh, why did I drink the water? I just had my radiation. God damn it, phone. Shut up.
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
Whatever it is, it has to be around.
San Francisco sunrise.
Bug me, find something.
Cowboys prefer Grandma, right? What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Even though I've been recording for 37 minutes, good. Glowworm. Headshot. Ow. What the freak? There you go. Damn, you stupid. Stupid. God damn word. Ow. Take this. Extinguish. Thanks, boy. Oh, wait for me, boy. Search for clues. I'll be taking those. Woohoo! Oh, wait. Oh, come on. There you go.
Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down.
Like another one of Kellogg's pit stops.
Oh.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can trap this.
That again.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
There you go. Boom, baby. Woo! Good boy, dog meat. I've got another one. It's a good thing I've got a horn. Great. Oh, it's a bear. Which now I remembered. Oops. Oh, crap! What? No, 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 what are you doing, you idiot? Come on, guys, we need to help him. How do I keep missing? Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Shooting at me. Oh, it's you two. Ow! No, 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 no! Oh, come on! Oh, come on! I was blocked by that stupid log! Headshot. Do not, don't let it be. Please do not be. Of course, it's a bear. Let's get the legs crippled, shall we? Hey, stop hurting my dog, you. Oh, seriously. Ow. Stop. Ah, stop. What's even happening? Ah. What's it? There you go. Kickball. Thank you. Eat that, bear. Well, anyways. Well, that was it for Fallout 4. And God, that took me... That's so stressful to beat that bear. My bear hand. it bare hands. I shall use it with my handgun. Well, now, I know that handgun is more powerful than the other gun. And I would hopefully replace that soon. Or sell it. Maybe. You never know. But, a huge announcement that I'll be moving house soon next week. On Saturday. And I'll have a new room, a new setup, a new wall, everything. That you won't see anything else around, like what's around me. That I won't be recording in a long in the living room anymore. And soon I'll be recording gameplays in my room. Without interruptions, of course. So anyways, thank you so much for watching this video, and make sure you shoot the like button in the head for the headshot. And subscribe for more new videos like this. Until next time, humans, I'll see you in the next video. Until next time, I'll be...